IVM.
Hello and welcome to the Habit Coach Podcast, the bite-sized podcast filled with quick and easy actionable habits. Remember, great habits create that awesome life. I am Ashdin Doctor, your Habit Coach. Today's fun fact of the day has to do with the word victim. Did you know the word victim originates from the Latin word victima in the 15th century? Victima means a living creature killed and offered as a sacrifice to a deity or a supernatural power, or in the performance of a religious rite. Can you imagine that? A sacrifice to the gods, where you clearly have no control over the situation. You're helpless. Later on, it changed and was used as a way of saying someone who had been taken advantage of. Today, I want to talk about something that is very important. If you are able to grasp this concept and make this a habit, you will be able to change your life and take it 5 levels ahead. I want to talk about owning your shit. Excuse the language, but it's important to use it as a wake-up call. It means learn to own the bad stuff in your life. The shit in our life comes in 2 ways. 1, the stuff that life throws at us. And 2, the stuff that we create for ourselves. Very often we go through life being victims of our circumstance. We go through life feeling that unfair things have happened to us. We ask, why me? We actually feel like we are being sacrificed. Well, life is not fair. It is not going to be fair. Life does not care if you are a good person or a bad person. Shit will happen. The good news is that you always have a choice. You can lie down and cry like an animal being sacrificed, which is what most of us choose to do. Or you can do something about it. As your habit coach, I obviously want you to do something about it. I do not want you to be a sacrificed little animal. The first step comes by introspecting about your life, taking a long, hard look and being honest with what you see. If you've been playing the victim card for too long, then you will find it hard to go beyond seeing yourself as a victim. You have to be honest with what you see and then accept it. Accepting it is the first step. Because if you do not accept what is going on in your life, you will keep struggling. Let's say you have a very bad autoimmune condition, and this is when the body literally attacks itself out of stress. It is very hard for the person living with it, because you feel trapped like you don't have a choice. However, ignoring it, complaining about it, and hoping it's not there is not going to make it go away. Accepting that it exists is the first step, because now you can actually do something about it. Let's take another example. You've made a few bad choices with your money, and now you have lost all of it. We can play the victim card and talk about how unfair life is, or we can accept the situation. Because wishing for your money to come back will not make it come back. Think about all the things in your life you play the victim for. I'm too short. I'm too bald. I'm not smart enough. I'm not good enough. Everyone is better than me. Life has been so unfair. Well, I got news for you. Nobody is perfect. Stop trying to be perfect. Because perfection is stupid. We are human, born with our flaws, and that's what makes us amazing. Your flaws are what make you unique. Now, the next step is to move from accepting to owning. And when I mean owning, I mean being in charge. A victim is one that is owned by what is oppressing it. I want you to own the things that oppress you and use them. So stop worrying about what people will think. Stop worrying about the criticism. Instead, focus on making a change. A client of mine had a debilitating knee issue to the point that she could not walk and would take a wheelchair at the airport. She would never climb the stairs. She had chosen to be a victim of those knees. This all changed once she decided to own her shit. We worked together to strengthen her knees and lose weight. It was hard work, but now she's not a victim of her knees. She walks up the stairs and actually runs around. Well, I'm going through my own journey of owning my shit as we speak. I've never been good at Hindi. People make fun of the way I speak. In school, I probably failed every Hindi exam. And being a Parsi, Hindi is not something that comes naturally to us. But I realized if I keep sharing all this content only in English, there's no way my goal of creating a happy, healthy and secure society will happen. I have to include non-English speaking people as well. So I've decided to start a YouTube channel that'll be in English and Hindi. I'm opening myself up to criticism. I'm not hiding behind trying to be perfect. Instead, I'm going out and owning my flaws. So your not-so-simple habit of owning your shit starts by catching yourself every time you behave like a victim. I can't do this because of X, Y, and Z. That is a sign of being a victim. Step two is to accept what has happened or who you are. And the third step is to now own that shit. Take your flaws and wear them on your sleeve. Never ever be a victim again. So start these habits and share with us your progress using the hashtag TheHabitCoach. If you like this podcast, don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to reach out to me, I am Ashdin Doc on Twitter and Instagram. You can find lots more information on my website, awesome180.com. Or check out different content on my YouTube channel called AWESOME180. That's Awesome180.
Hi, my name is Anupam Gupta. I'm B50 on Twitter. I am the host of Paisa Paisa, the show that talks money. On my show, I speak to experts from every field of money and finance, from stock markets, equities, debt funds, credit cards, life insurance, every possible area of money and finance that you can think of. We even did an episode on cryptocurrency. I've got fantastic guests from mutual funds to personal finance experts everywhere, robo-advisory, startups, just name it, we've got it. At Paisa Paisa, we help you make smart decisions about money. You work hard for money, now make your money work hard for you. New episodes out every Monday, and you can listen to my show on the IVM Podcast app or any other podcasting app that you have.
Filter coffee is a fascinating beverage. You need to pick the right beans, blend them in the right proportion, roast them to perfection, and slow brew at the right temperature to get the perfect cup. Which is exactly like great conversations as well. You need to track down the most interesting minds, get them into their zone, and settle down for an unhurried, unscripted chat. And coffee for me is always, always, always best enjoyed with friends. I'm Karthik Nagarajan, and do share my table as I meet some of the most interesting people I know and sit them down for a strong cup of coffee and an even stronger conversation. Join me every Wednesday for a freshly brewed episode. This is not Frappe. This is the Filter Coffee Podcast.